All right, weighted walking lunges, holding dumbbells at your sides, really take time to get into the bottom of each lunge properly. So you want to keep your knee behind your big toe and also outside of your big toe, and your weight will be all the way through that front foot, but especially driving through the heel to come back to standing on each one.